Jerry Johnson with Sickayda Paranormal with another session with Spirit News Broadcast. I'm going to be using the Pears Spirit Box. I'll be doing a blind session. I'll be listening to the ghost box over the headphones, and I'll be repeating what I'm hearing. And this is what I'm listening. Okay. Well, without further ado, let's get going and see what this thing will say. You are dizzy? No. He said it's gonna actually listen to the music. In that point. And I thought it would be a chorus. All of us are dead ends. Look at the ceiling signal. It's asking. It's saving us. Appreciate this. Hello. All these old prophets. I said, I'm happy to listen to these. And they will talk through. And I promise. And ever. Well, if you want, and he tries to move, he will ask this and this, and that I sell more too. The prophet is simple, and awesome, and as simple as the prices, and a doctor. It is the place in the soothing as the landlord freezes the mind. And in the prophet, he will be, I can't be all fooled. And these old men in the prophet are easy. And with the good thing, the will push the prophet through. Only in the night, come in the fishing. And it's true in his habit. And it's two men, and that it was virtuous, and it leading, and exactly, and I've drove through this mission in pain, and it were swans, but and it enabled, and this priest, and I was saddened at the farmer, to these, and the cigarettes, and the evil. And then it's placed in the smoke, and it has fallen the trap. Thinking of these, all these, would be all the hype, and the deception, and the habit, and it's never accepted in the house, and the last and ruse and rice, and it's all the opposite, and the thinking said, and look at his mind. And the prophet in the deception, he promises, sure. And that it's new. And then let me just explain this. Were you full? And it's sight and certain hurting. And it's proof that he says he's a prophet. And it's easy. What is he said? Beep, beep, beep. What he said in this thing, it's the stake, it shouldn't be in this, not on the prophet. No, if he wouldn't to come through and help through take these soup criminal, you can make me possible, and David, as you know, in this act, in the prophet, you could save David. I'm saying, you'd be speaker. You shouldn't be none to speak to the prophet. And it accepts in the bodily, by the way, and it just says, well, if you would be possible, that you would be able to contact with old school thoughts, and I love them. And you know, I must need that. And, you know, dang, this thing, and it's not so like with people that these idiots are all talking, and it's an illusion. He's trapped. He's up with smoke with his muscles. And it's talk. And I'm here to move it. let me think, and it's all take Greg, and listen to us and the prophet, and it, not like Candy. You're teaching him how to be a model. Yep, he will see night proof through. It's all of us. Every time we pull through this, this poor guy, it has to be the opposite. As long as he loves me, he takes thought into the habits, and it's full of it. All right on this. It should be in that mission. And I wouldn't put Lucifer through all this. Oh, poop! How can you speak of it? So, and he backs it up completely. They're on. And how? These guys don't know what's good Lucifer. Perhaps this might happen. That's easier than it wouldn't happen to this thing. The priest is obviously kind that is healing the shoebox of the thing. It takes through all the time in full pants. An object and it's a prophet. That's it. It's something, and it's powerful, most powerful in the man. The whole thing is about blessed. I'm picking it up. From the devil's language in concrete. No, it's not. If you think, if you ask, with your mouth, and the angels will try to prove through with a product. It's Murphy's Law. It is apparent in this soup. Dang it, he says. What do we got? You're connected to all these? Maybe get back one. Kuwait. What's this idiot that's taking up all the time? He keeps witnessing. Who are you calling idiot? I'm an American. He's red-blooded. Then you were unable to prove that you saved him. Then we talk in this news, as usual, that we swing up it would make it better if you're the dirty rat. You need to light some incense. If you get the acid and you set it up, you're totally called to the antipic, make the prophet, make the cushion, all these things, the Caspers, and it's pushed through. You get in! Let me see! And you get emotionally inside my event. And I will, don't worry. It's a pervert? No. It's all through the approval. And it's a suspect that's the same thing. But he and the end, that's it. Look, here we go. This is the proof and inside. And God can liken this. What? In his prophecy? No, it is like it's. When he's around, he's just like keep giving him credence. Not Hoffman. This open thing. I'd hate you, he says. This thing. It's gonna be growing up in the public like this. Everybody's gonna be like, think this! Especially if we swing and think of the eruption. Clearly, the evil has spoken. The peanuts are hours away. Okay. That's a pair of spirit box. That's just randomly crazy. This is Eric Johnson with Spirit News Broadcast. I hope something good came out of that. Like, subscribe, and share. And see you next time.